Now, I've never heard of Chim Chims using platforms before. Well, we might as well get going. This is... Kostya Bodger.
Looks like the Chim Chims are giving the land's energy back.
Kun.
You see, the Chim Chims gather the dispersed energy to create a Chimsphere. And the purified Chimsphere is brought here for Return of the Earth. They're pretty, like fireworks, aren't they?
I see. That's why we didn't find any Chim Chims on the farm.
I first looked into this quest with the intention of doing it with some other players that I know. But something happened and they couldn't come.
Wait a minute. They didn't become lost ones, did they?
Jonquil and Peony, actually. I've been so busy dealing with this GU stuff, I haven't been able to spend much time with them.
Huh?
They sent me emails to break up with me. I've been dumped again.
Despite everything that's been going on, you made plans to go on a quest with a girl? Forget it. You know what? I actually admire you for that. I wish I could be more collected like you. We've cleared it. Let's go report to the quest shop.
I'm really sorry about dragging you out here with me on this quest. I just wanted to spend some time with somebody to get my mind off things.
Don't worry about it. I'm sure you're going to...
Hey! Rose! What's going on, gorgeous?
Now you stop looking at me with those beautiful eyes. I think my heart is about to burst through my chest. Oh yeah, I found a guild shop that sells some great items. Hey, you wanna go? How about we take off right now? Alright, let's go!
Oh, brother.
Thank you.
going to fight Antares? Anyway, let's head to Lumina Cloth. Antares has got more pride in the arena than anybody else around. Is the Ida server manipulating those feelings of pride in him? No, forget about that. If the old man's coming at me for real, I've got to do the same. Why are they telling such an obvious lie? What's going on with the higher-ups at CC Corp? Pi's really giving it her best. I've got to do whatever I can, too.
This is not as we discussed, Sakaki. Sending the infected into a PK tournament? Some have already become comatose. Put a stop to it at once!
You will never resolve anything, because you easily get lost in whatever minutia lies in front of you.
What did you just say?
Oh, have you forgotten? I am the only one who can control Ida. I believe that you entrusted me with the responsibility for all of the world, did you not? If you plan on overturning that decision, then I have some plans of my own. All of this is preparation for the main event. Be at ease. All will work out wonderfully in the end.
Let's invite Kun and Adelie, and head to the arena counter to register. Fight in the arena. Let's invite.
So Antares is our opponent for the semi-finals.
Well, couldn't we just ask Antares to forfeit the match?
No way. That single-minded old geezer's gotten more stubborn than ever. It doesn't look like he plans to go easy on us. We've gotta meet him full on.
It's just about time. Let's go!
Antares, I'm not fighting. To try and defeat you. It's to protect you. I can't let you fight the infected players.
Yeah. now the semifinals. It's Team Haseo versus Team Antares. Arena fans know all too well. This battle is between Master and Apprentice. And once again, we hear the now familiar boos for Team Haseo. To be perfectly frank, ladies and gentlemen, I cannot help but feel a small pang of sympathy for Haseo and his team.
Go! Their boos are just a sign of your strength. You've grown up big, little runt.
Old man. Sorry, but I'm taking you on for real.
Now, let the match begin!
Can do.
You know there's no way I could have let you win.
To protect me, you mean? I appreciate it. Thanks.
Now that won't do, Terror of Death. We can't have anyone throwing a match now, can we? It's quite a shame to see you've brought your personal feelings into the arena.
You think he threw the match?
Dear friends, as you are aware, Antares and Haseo are master and student, and there seems to be a chance that Antares purposefully lost this battle in order to allow Haseo to advance.
The bastard threw the fight!
That's cheating!
Silence! You dare dishonor our honorable match?
Honorable match? You must be joking. For now, Antares, we'll have the loser take his leave. Haseo was suspected of cheating in the previous tournament. He used a power that deviates from the system. He entered this tournament with a hacked PC.
Oh yeah? Where's your proof?
Right here, of course.
What are you doing?
Say goodbye.
What is that monster?
I've never seen anything like that!
That's... Is that an image Yata saved with the Serpent of Lore?
There'll be no more trickery from you, Terror of Death!
Damn it!
Everyone! Haseo used a hacked PC to become Emperor of the Demon Palace and the Holy Palace!
What the hell? No way!
But wait! I have further charges against Haseo! There have been many disturbing reports of impossible situations and phenomena in the world of late. Furthermore, all of these abnormalities were caused by the dangerous elements that call themselves the GU! Could there be any greater offense to honest players like ourselves who work diligently to make ourselves better?
Get lost! Cheaters!
Don't dirty up the world! No! I can hear their malice. And Ida! No!
Everyone! I seek your wise, fair, and honest judgment! Is Haseo guilty? Or is he... innocent. Yes, I see your opinion. Haseo's terrible guilt runs deep. I disqualify you and banish you from the Colosseum, as well as the world!
Get out, Haseo!
Get lost, Haseo!
Bastard!
Yes, howl at me, you trash!
I swear to you, I'll make you eat those words!
What a fool you are, Terror of Death.
Have you not realized yet? Your precious ideals no longer exist anywhere in this world. The mass opinion of the players at large decides what qualifies as right and wrong in the world now. Your heinous sin will be carved into the logs of the world for all eternity! May your life be miserable! May you be crushed under the pangs of your guilt!
Wait a moment.
Sayaku!
Entrance! Sakubo!
You got scared, didn't you, Haseo?
What? What are you guys doing with Taihaku?
You shouldn't have counted on me and Master Ren. Always doing exactly what you told us to do. Right, Master Ren? Me and Master Ren are going up on our own now, and no one can stop us.
But...
why? Why would you side with Taihaku and with Sakaki?
These two have wisely chosen to ally themselves with me, Terror of Death.